So in their generational performance review, Gollum.de has showcased that Zen 3 architecture for the AMD Ryzen 5000 series CPUs achieved a massive 89% performance improvement over the original Zen architecture. A gain of this magnitude has not been seen in over a decade, and it took AMD just 4 years to offer nearly twice the performance of its first generation Zen cores. Back before Zen came to market, the industry was accustomed to the 5 to 10% gen over gen gains that Intel was delivering. Sandy Bridge was the last major performance jump for Intel, while Haswell and Skylake pushed the envelope further, but not in a disruptive way like Zen has done. Putting aside the Zen Plus, which was more of an efficiency-focused architecture, each Zen core delivered impeccable gain in IPC. The first Zen core delivered a 52% IPC over Excavator. Admittedly, it wasn't too terribly hard to do because, well, you know, it is what it is. Now, Zen 2 delivered another 13% boost over Zen 1, while Zen 3 pushed the bar even higher with 19% IPC jump over Zen 2. Now, Zen Plus offered a more conservative 3% IPC gain and was, we said, was focused mostly on optimizing Zen for efficiency, and those improvements are now seen across the board in Zen 2 and 3 chips. So, coming to the test results, which Gollum achieved, with their test bench platform including 4 Ryzen CPU generations, the 8-core and 16-thread CPU SKUs were used, which include the Ryzen 7 1800X, the 2700X, 3800X, and the more recent 5800X. Each CPU was tested on its own respective board platform that offered the best support, which would be X570 and X470. Now, the memory for each board was running at the default spec, which was DDR4 2666 for Zen, DDR4 2933 for Zen Plus, DDR4 3200 for the Zen 2 and 3 chips. However, modern Ryzen CPUs can support much faster memory, and the performance difference is quite huge too when running on proper high-speed situations. Now, as you can see from the performance charts, the AMD Ryzen 5000 series desktop CPUs gained an 81% lead in gaming and a 72% lead in application performance. This is twice the performance jump when compared to first generation Ryzen CPUs. Now, 3D Center made a detailed chart by compiling the overall performance, which shows off an even larger gain, with application performance ending up at 89% faster and gaming ending up at 84% faster. Now, this should give users of the older Zen and Zen Plus based Ryzen CPUs maybe enough of a reason to move to the latest generation of Ryzen processors. Now, their new Ryzen 5000 series CPUs are not only good at apps, but also deliver exceptional gaming performance, which puts them ahead of anything that Intel has to offer at the moment. But if you can wait a bit more, AMD will be releasing a brand new platform moving into 2021, which is expected to feature support for its next generation Ryzen CPUs. And seems like Intel is doing the same with their Z490 platforms. However, right now, it's not exactly like you can just run to the store and pick up a Ryzen 5000 series CPU, and it makes you wonder if by the time you can, will the next generation of parts be on the shelves as well? Let us know down in the comment section below what you think about this, and
for more on this and other news, follow the link in the description and make sure you're subscribed and hit the notification bell so that we don't miss you in the next one.